I recently purchased the first valve remote set for the Massey Ferguson 1840E. I believe it's going to be pretty simple to install. Not a lot of parts to it. Very well packaged. I started by removing the toolbox. It's held on by two bolts on either side of the tractor. Then removing several bolts underneath the right fender. I believe it's about 6 or 8 of them. I'm going to, the instructions recommend you take the wheel off, but with a loaded tire, it's pretty